Today, we are unveiling a report compiled by the Los Angeles Economic Development Corporation and AltaSea about the ocean economy and its future here in LA County. The LAEDC thinks this field holds so much promise that today it is taking the rare step of naming the ocean economy as an official economic sector here in California.
Our mission as a 501c3 is to make sure that at every level of the community, and every community, local, regional, national, international, understands what we're doing and takes part in what we're doing. Scientific research in the ocean, business development, business innovation, some of these most existential problems that face the world, climate change and ocean acidification and oxygen depletion zones. These are all challenges for us on Earth, for us on land, as well as in the ocean.
I mean, if you take the case of oysters and mussels, they actually clean the water as they grow. And seaweeds, they actually breathe life back into the ocean. They produce oxygen as a byproduct of growth. And because they absorb carbon dioxide, they also help mitigate the effects of climate change and ocean acidification.
Factoring in the ocean economy's supply chain and the wages of its workers, the total employment impact of the blue economy is over 1 million jobs across our state, and more than 200,000 of those total jobs reside right here in Los Angeles County.